Dictating in Word for the web just got better. With the new Dictation toolbar, it's even easier to create content with your voice. You can quickly pause dictation with the movable toolbar, use dictation suggestions to correct mistakes, and use the new auto punctuation setting to let us add punctuation for you. The feature with the latest updates can be tried today in Word Online by going to Home, Dictate. On Windows, use Alt and the backquote key to toggle the mic. First-time users will be prompted to enable microphone permissions. A mic icon will appear. Wait for it to turn on to be sure it started listening. Insert punctuation anytime by saying them explicitly, period. Fix mistakes with your keyboard or dictation suggestions without having to turn off the mic. Go to Help to see the full list of supported punctuation. Hover over the mic icon and select the question mark. Scroll to the punctuation section. Markings may appear under words with alternates that we may have misheard. Select the marked word to view the suggestion list. If the marked word is already correct, you can select Ignore. Exit dictation by selecting the X in the dictation toolbar or pressing the button in the ribbon again. Additionally, 6 new preview languages have been added. You can now dictate in 20 different languages. Go to Dictation Settings to change your language. Hover over or long press the mic icon and click on the gear icon to view and change languages in the dropdown. Use auto punctuation to let us add punctuation for you. Just toggle the check mark on or off. It's all available now in Word, free for Office Online users.